don't trust the Bible because it was written by man.
Who else gonna write it? A dog? A giraffe? The animals at Noah's Ark? You trust a cookbook that was written by man and you're still making recipes?